So, could you briefly introduce yourself?
I'm Mihnea Popesku Grisogono, the founder and the owner of Casino Life and Business magazine. I think one of the oldest printed magazine in Central Europe. I think it's, I'm sure about that.
So you have numbers of years of experience in the gambling industry. How do you look back at your career?
So my career is not in gambling. My career is in media. Well, I like it. I had a very good idea 13 years ago to do this magazine, and it's more and more important. This media is very important for the gambling, and I think it's perfect. We can help gambling, we can help the industry to become important, and I mean important like entertainment. You know, up to now all the people are using gambling like a taboo, but it's not, it's actually it's entertainment, and we like media want to promote this this idea.
So may I ask, why did you decide to take the invitation and become a speaker of the 12th edition?
It's important to each conference to have people which are aware of this phenomenon. We like media know probably better that the importance of speakers and the importance of knowledge and the importance of knowing what you have to do. So. It's a normal thing to accept to be a speaker in a conference.
Yes. So we are also curious about your feelings regarding the conference. What is your favorite part by now? You didn't see much, but up to now.
Usually I'm taking from the conferences, from all over the world, I'm taking the networking. This is my favorite part. This is, for a media man, networking is the most important part of a conference.
So, if you could change anything in the present state of the global gambling, what would that be?
That's a difficult question. I think I will make it more transparent. This is the problem with gambling. All the governments in all over the world are pressing on them to be, I don't know, under the rug. The windows are covered. Everything is, you know, if you are entering a casino in Europe, you think it's something very dangerous. And so this is the thing that I would do. I will unveil. I will take the veil off from this industry.
Yes, thank you. And last but not least, if you could give one advice for the upcoming speakers, what that would be?
I think they should be more, let's say, more funny. Yeah, because the industry is very, very sober, so very, very serious. So they should be more funny.
Yes, that's a great answer. Thank you very much.